no, no. My point here is
that's what all those people promote LGBT.
Of course.
They all rely on this study.
It's not true, Achi. But my point here is that if they're gonna say no, we have to accept it. Accept these people are born as a pedophiles. He said that, and you remember I said maybe 50 years we're here to be left. People will legalize pedophilia. Yeah. Yeah. A man, because why is pedophile only interested in the children? In children, you understand? Will he have to be left? So my point here is...
They have this in America already.
The guy that was speaking to him is a village of pedophiles.
Yeah.
And they try to say someone has. So my point here is that as a Muslim, we have to understand that we have to study how to, with proofs from the Quran, with established, well-known, rational, logical proofs and scientific proofs. That is not what you claim. You understand? Alhamdulillah, that she was, mashallah, she was very happy, alhamdulillah. You know, that's what we do. Like last time I spoke to a lady, I'm not sure if it's a woman or a man, it was transgender. I can't remember if it's a man or a woman. But I spoke to, I don't know, I spoke to the person, you understand? I don't know if it's a woman became a man or a man became a woman. The point I spoke to the person, at the attack, I explained about God's existence, that we should offer our desires because we feel something. Same thing, you know, I'm going to think about it.
Yeah,
we don't have to force them.
This is it, exactly. No compulsion.
We don't have to insult them, fight them, no. Alhamdulillah, the way they have their freedom to try to refute Islam and refute other religions by the law in this country, we have that freedom. So we utilize it in a good way.
Be respectful.
Yeah, respectful speaking exactly. To them, yeah. Alhamdulillah. Because why? You want them to be guided.
This is da'wah.
You don't want them to go to Jahannam. You want to go to Jahannam, you want to be guided. That's our ma arsalnaka illa rahmatan lil alamin. Mercy as a mankind. Wallahi akhi, subhanallah akhi. And I, you know what? I said to the brothers, why didn't you record it? It was all 1 hour conversation. She was asking the questions that, you know, those questions is good to be recorded for the people out there to see how Islam deals with these issues. Alhamdulillah. May Allah accept it from us and may Allah make us sincere. Barakallahu feekum. Hayyakum Allah.
Manchester.
Yeah, sorry, Khay.
Manchester. Inshallah. So which masjid is it?
Markaz Salafi. Salafi, Markaz Salafi. Abu Mu'ad Taqim Aslam there.
Which part of Manchester are they?
I'm not sure. I know there's a lot of Libyans.
Cheetham Hill?
I don't know. What I know is
Libyan, what? Yeah, I think there's a Salafi.
What I know, yeah. That part has the best chicken shop in
Philadelphia?
England.
Philadelphia?
Well, I don't know the name.
Yeah, that's the one.
Achi, they have a nice chicken.
Philadelphia.
Habibi, nice chicken burger, my brother.
Yeah.
I went to Cardiff. I went to Birmingham. I went to Bristol. I went to every place
in
England.
I think it's Cheam Hill. Because I live close to it, and in Philadelphia, that's the one they have the nice chicken.
You know, there's a Marcus Salafi there, Manchester.
I think there is. And next to it, there's Sunnah Masjid as well, isn't it? Masjid of Sunnah.
I don't know Masjid Sunnah. I know Marcus Salafi, that's it.
I don't know.
Maybe that's why I know the brothers there. Unless I don't know. I know those brothers.
Yeah.
I come to them. Indeed, Allah is Akbar. No doubt about that.
Allah,
but you can shout at us.
Exactly.
We Muslims, we know that, alhamdulillah. Wallahi. Because why I'm saying that?
Allah given me permission.
Rule the world. Masjid Sunnah. تعرف السوق شفربوش؟ تعرف مطعم أبو زيد؟
ساكن قريب من شفر يعني ساكن مسافة 5 دقائق بس.
أنا ساكن 5 دقائق من شفربوش معك.
يعني هو ساكن شفربوش تكنيكلي يعني.
أنت ساكن خذ رقمي إن شاء الله أنا أرسل لك على المسجد.
أي نعم.
هو تعرف أبو زيد مطعم أبو زيد؟
والله أنا جديد هنا.
هات إيش خلاص أنا أرسل لك المكان. أنت أرسل لي الواتساب مسج.
انا جيت اصلي العيد عندكم ما
صلينا في البارك احنا ها نوريك شوف 1000 بيبل كيم
اعتقد انتوا صليتوا برا مو صحيح؟
نعم في البارك صحيح شوف هي
بالبارك برا عند
ايه
ما شاء الله هذا كان صوت الخطوه واصل لل
عندنا فوق باكس ما صار للجزائر
الله يبارك فيك
الحمد لله لك سبحان الله ما شاء الله اخي
ما شاء الله
ما اخي لوك ذا لاين اند فايف روز يو لوك فار جوين
ما شاء الله
سيس از واو ما شاء الله اوفر 1000 بيبل كيم
Yeah, yesterday I played in East London.
Are you in East London? East London, yeah. But I thought you're from Manchester.
But I came here because my wife's family is from London.
Ah, mashallah. Yeah. Do you have children?
No, not yet.
May Allah bless you with the righteous children. Barakallah. What country are you from, Afwan?
Algeria, you know.
Jazeera, Ita.
Jazeera.
What do you mean?
I'm
in Steve. Mashallah.
It's worship divinity.
انت تتكلم عربي تتكلم انجلش معك ما فهمت
ربك
الله جل وعلا
ما كذب والله كذب